Okay. This here, I have a CD right here. As you can see, there's a portion of broken that you can put in here. I have the case right here. It's a normal place. And let's test that out and put the CD right here. Very original CD. That sure is on a Falcon. See there? There's a Blu-ray. No, it's a DVD disc. Look. So you can see on the camera. I was not sure. So I'm gonna put a... This right here is this Blu-ray disc. Original Blu-ray, but it's original CDs because it's an original compact disc that you can do. But here we have the original CD. Here I have the CD itself. You can there's the original CD. But you gonna do it's a CD game. It's a CD game. Look, it has musical CDs. That would be good. Sure, it's spinning. There's a spinning tracks. There's a music CD one. So you can see right there. So this is the music CD. Gonna do spin. There's a music CD. I'm gonna do this thing. Gonna spin. I did a fake. Then you can see what. So now I'm gonna take off for now. Let's talk about the CD player itself. Okay. This right here is the intentional here is the laser here. From CD player, you're gonna move it. See there, down right there. So you can see it right there. See there? Then I'm sure what I'm gonna say. So I'm gonna put back. As you can see, but there's a spinning shirt. It's a Pelican. There. You gonna put a CD right here. There you go. As you can see the spinning right there. Okay, check it off. See that? Let's zoom it. As you can see right there is a digital. See there, right there. So, try it. I think the weld isn't work, is it? A pusher. See there, the spin weld. There is, you can see right there. But you gotta do this move. There's a passive tricks. And the spinning tile. But I done. I'll do 80 because as I'm all broken. Rocking. That's it there. Here, but this here. It's here, right here. There's electrical patterns you can do the passive tracks. I'll put the CD right here. It's a beautiful night at Denison. I'm in a track dance on TV. Look at that on the TV. Look at that on TV. Look. But I don't have her. It's an 8 act. Oh, I did. See there right there is okay, stop it, then go to spin again. Okay, and it's now done. I'm gonna check on the video. Do spin. Actually spinning, as you can see. That was because, as you can see, that spinning right there is a shiny constant. That. Of it, guys, you can see the spinning on the top. As you can see, it's now done. You're gonna spin again. There you go, it's now done. I'm gonna put in the next CD. The original passive CD. As you can see, the passive CD was turning around and then it said stopping, and there is stopping right there. And there you're gonna say this is stop. Okay. There's a spinning guitar. Then you gotta see. Okay, sir. As you can see the blue color, as you can see there the blue color. Turn that around. As you can see, we're switching to VCR mode, switching to DVD mode, I think. They go switching to VCR mode. That I'm not sure what I'm gonna say to, so. There you go, is CD mode. There you go, I switch into VCR mode. So you can see it under the camera. There you go, I switch into Blu-ray mode. DVD, R. Now switching. Is now switching to DVD mode, I think. DVD video. Oh shit, the fuck! There's a capacitor thing that's in the wood, it's an aperture, put in six. Oh dear, but it's not. Hey!